I was born in the sun of the southern sharecropper land. Born with the rains and the plow and the callous hands. I was working in the fields with my dad when I was 18. Well, my mama took sick and died when I was 13. It was just dead and the dogs and the crops and me. We put 6 days from sun up, seals up and down. And on Sunday, pray for the rain to come down. Daddy was a God-loving Christian man. Oh, my daddy taught me how to work hard and how to live hard. Taught me how to pollinate the girls on a Saturday night. You say you never hit a man, do you know that all is said and done? I never liked to fight, but never fight, I won. My daddy had hands of steel and a heart of a man. Jonathan has just turned three. And he's a-waiting out the cornrows, kneeling next to me.